Lord Harrowmont, furious at the Grey Warden's interference. News of the hour. Lord Balin proven to be working with servitors. Dedication for all.
So, you were serious before when you said you wanted to help Bronca, huh? I'm Oghren. I don't know if you remember. People seem to forget me these days. Or ignore. I forget which. I'm still her husband. I know what Bronca wanted, and how she was looking. If we pool our knowledge, we stand a chance of finding Bronca. Otherwise, good sodding luck. You should know that Bronca was looking for the Anvil of the Void, the secret to building golems, which was lost centuries ago. The smith Carradine built it, and with it, Orzammar had 100 years of peace, while it was protected by the golems forged on the Anvil. As far as anyone knows, the Anvil was built in the old Orton Taig. All she knew was that it was past Carradine's cross. No one's seen that tag for 500 years. Why do you sodding think? She left me! It was a stupid move. If I'd been with her, she'd have made it back years ago. If we're going, let's get moving.
Braska!
Carradine's cross. I can't believe Balin actually tracked this place down. This used to be one of the biggest crossroads in the old empire. You could get anywhere from here, including Orton Taig. Not a one. But trust me, we will once we're on the path to the old Orton Taig. She was going to Carradine's home. I've been waiting for someone to say that for 2 sodding years.
Well, look what we have here. Some of Balin's new toadies. Let's show them who's king! More enemies ahead!
Thank you. So, tell me, you have any children, grandchildren, I don't know, great-grandchildren?
What would make you think I have any children at all? You have to know I've spent most of my life in the circle of Magi.
You just seem like the grandmotherly type to me, I don't know.
I suppose I'll take that as a comment on my demeanor and not my age.
Mages aren't forbidden to marry or anything, are they? It's not such an outlandish question.
Isn't it? What sort of man would marry a mage?
How about another mage? There are giants in the world as there are...
Darkspawn have sensed us. It has begun. As you say.
This looks like the right way out.
I shall do it.
Or time tying. Tits of my ancestors. Wartan Tig. I never thought I'd see this place in the flesh. I can see Bronca all over this place. She always took chips from the walls at regular intervals when she was in a new tunnel. Checked their composition. If she was still here, though, she'd have sentries out by now. This was Kerridan's home, Tig. He was an Orton before he got raised to Paragon. I guess he didn't want to move his people to Bunamar. Couldn't have said it better myself.
What? You're drunk, aren't you?
Was that a question? Didn't sound like a question.
How in the Maker's name do you manage to be constantly drunk? Are we even carrying that much alcohol with us?
Jealous, huh?
A little, yes. Why can't I be drunk all the time?
You know, if you drank more wine...
Very well.
For the Brave Mother!
heard of any village out this way. Is this place even on a proper map?
There's nothing for you here. It's mine. I've claimed it. Clan? No, no, but it's still mine!
Bah, he's a bloody scavenger. Good as sod and gone.
Be gone, you!
Word has it you could only survive down here by eating the darkspawn dead.
It burns when it goes down! It burns! It's my claim, not yours!
Its riches.
It's mine. I'm the one who found it. I drove out the crawlers. Now it's mine. You won't take anything from Ruck? You won't take his shiny worms or pretty rocks? Oh, Ruck not mind that, maybe. Yes, Ruck's my name. I do not hear it much, so sometimes I like to speak it out loud. Ruck. Ruck! Ruck! No, 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 no. No filter. No mother. No warm blanket and stew and pillow and soft words. Ruck doesn't deserve good memories. No, 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 no! She did not know. Not what I did. If I went to the mines, she would know. Everyone would know. So I came here instead. Once you eat, you know, do you not? Ruck sees. Yes. He sees the darkness inside you. No, 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 she cannot. She remembers a boy, a little boy with bright eyes and a hammer, and she cannot see this. Swear, promise, vow you won't tell. Yes, yes. Tell the mother Ruck is dead. He's dead, and his bones are rotting in the crawler's webs, and she should never look again. Yes, that's what Ruck is.
Looks like that bone picker is living in Bronca's old camp. Did you see the marks on the floor? There are a lot of people there once. Now I know she's not here anymore. That's the same spot she was.
Right.
Bianca was thinking about me. I knew she still cared. Old softy. Looks like the Dead Trenches is our next stop then. They say the Darkspawn nest there. Whole herds of them. But if that's where Bianca went, then that's where I'm going.